It's like an endless cycle of quandary into the next. Oh my gosh. I mean, now I have to think about the hormones that are possibly being fed to baby elephants and giraffes, and how we're like deforming them into our particular gross. You know what I mean? We are such a bunch of gross people. My gosh, you cannot blame the computer. You cannot blame artificial intelligence for wanting to get rid of us. You cannot. My God, we are disgusting. We are disgusting. I mean, what's going on now? Do the elephants even look the same, the ones in the zoos, after they're fed whatever gross we are feeding them? Chemical mix, man. Come and have some of our human chemical mix. We will feed all of the look at that, aminals. So much so, yeah, you'll even spell backwards. What a bunch of chem whores. Jesus Christ.